you win the classic finals between the placers and the finalists. Here's our coach. This is the same like last time, a little bit different. The same piece like last time, only instead the full run. Here's the test. Athlete preparation funnel, then through the three zigzag corners, then through the stand to the funnel, right here, then into the propeller, then into another applied zigzag, the snake, another applied zigzag, another snake, and last chance to return the funnel. And then you reach in. So we are cool. I'm waiting a black star this event. Third places. Actually, I'm giving their work. Deep blue and stunning yellow. They're first which attempt this new curse. They're up. There's a really intensity all the ability. So I can deeply stun. It's also stuck. But they're together racing. And this is the day blue is a winner. And he's gonna go with the first place. And actually for sunny yellow. Like this marble right here is the grand champion of the champions. Okay, final match. Have the Space Black versus Milky Way. Is it go home with the victory? Here we are. Final card right here. Really close for the Milky Way. Push straightly into corners. Last chance! Actually, we have two races in first and finish. The Mega Marble Race Tournament number one official champion. So he's here, the champion. He's here, the winner, and then he goes to the champion trophy. Congratulations. And that's for it. So thank you all for watching this Mega Marble Race Tournament number one. See you, but first off, let's continue with the closing pedestal ceremony for the final racing day. Third place, Deep Blue. Second place, Space Black. Winner of Mega Marble Race Tournament number one is Milky Way. Okay, thank you.